This is how to be more productive with a busy life. Being productive isn't about how many hours you put in. It's about what you do and if you do it in the first place. So if you find yourself too busy to read, too busy to write, too busy to take photos, understand you don't need 8 hours a day to do that thing. If you can just squeeze in 15 minutes a day of whatever you want to do, you will make more progress in a week than you have in the past month just waiting around for time to come.